Why are you over there? Get back there. Okay. My video recording thing was doing weird. So, we're gonna go for Lekman now. This is probably the hardest one. But he really isn't. here's the thing. Well, we'll get to it. Shoutouts to Jerome Mitchell for doing the video on this. Okay. Rolling Cutter. You kill these. Use it. Because these things really suck. And I know you only have limited energy as a Rolling Cutter. But trust me, you have more than it. Actually, you might need more than it. So, technically Lekman is weak against this, but you really don't need it, because there's a reason. Also, electric traps are here. This stage is kind of like a deja vu thing. Also, down here we have these things, which also suck. Stay on the ladder and shoot me here, and try to go for these. Oh no! Well, like, whenever they reach your level, they shoot two electric bolts, and you have to be very precise in dodging. Like, look at this. I ain't gonna show it off if they do damage, which I don't know how. Watch me show it off. Yeah, see, no. Let me, okay. Buzz off, buzz off. Ow! No! Garbage! Will you go away? Whoa, I dodged it. Okay, you're gone. Right. Going back up. So now we have... Come on. Oh, I did it. These things. These things. Oh. Rolling Cutter. Important. These things also suck. And we actually have to be on the other side. I don't like you. These things are called Yoku blocks. Like, what? They kind of suck. Like, really hard. Like, in this game, they're not that bad. They're also in Iceman stage. They're a lot worse over there. Iceman stage in general just kind of sucks. But, in the second game, they're horrible. After that, they just... No, get the thing. According to Roman Throw, that's a trap. I don't see that. Going back up. I think there's more of those stupid things in here. Yep, I don't like you. Oh, I got it. Good one. I dodged that. And there's more of these, so get out your Rolling Cutter and kill all of them. Because they suck. Oh shh! Nope! What? Oh, those are the turbo buttons. Oh no. That's funny. This is another Guzmog. Yeah, but we're not using that. That's cheating. Or something. So this is the reason why we did Gutsman before first. Because we need to get rid of these, and there's a strange thing back here. And now we have another thing. So this is the magma beam. It doesn't really kill anything, but it kind of makes a platform. And you can't change weapons again until it leaves us. Okay, so here's something fun. Yeah. You don't really have to kill anything. This one's a good idea, though. Ooh, give me that. Oh, I got it! No! Okay. If I were the lane pack down there, that would really suck. Right. So, be patient. It's key. Well, there's fleas over there, but they're not really dangerous. Never mind, they suck! Where the heck am I? Oh, okay. Wow, we're so far back, aren't we? Is that a game over? No! Okay, this is gonna take forever. Right, so the magna beam, we already have it, but it's still there. And this is fun. This is completely fun. If you just completely waste all the magna beam you have, like, this has absolutely zero use whatsoever. Then you can use super on, or elect beam works as well, but we don't have that yet. And boom, it just automatically refills. Like, it's absolutely pointless, but it's kind of fun. You know what? I'm taking the right route. Also, there it is again. In case you've already gotten rid of all your magnet beam health energy. My instinct keeps wanting me to put the C button to slide. Except there's no slide in this. I don't really have to deal with you. No, you're not that bad. Never mind, you suck! Okay. Super arm. Die! Okay, I actually hit something. What? Magnet beam. So that's a good use for magnet beam, I guess. Why did I say the right path again? Anyway, now we're back in an identical area. Except I'm not sure if this one is a checkpoint or not. Also, there's no health. Aren't there more watchers in this? No. Well, there's not a lady. Yeah, just jump off the edge, that's a good idea. Right, so here's the thing. Elecman is really difficult. Hang on, let me just make sure. Okay. We're facing right. This is important. Because you have to be facing right if you want to do this right. Eh? Okay. Because Elecman appears on the right. Okay, one more check. Yes, we're facing right. So we're gonna move. There's Elecman, and here's what you're gonna do. No! Okay, that's not what you wanna do. My reflexes kinda suck. So I think I have two more attempts. Yes. Like, you can do it without this. Or with the rolling cutter, but this is just way easier. Oh, oh no, dude! I'm in such a bad shape. I've been recording for 11 minutes. Right. No! Wow. I really suck at this game. No, no, Mega Man. Face right on the ladder. Ugh. facing right.
Good.
So, this time he's not gonna kill them one hit, which is good, but you have to really concentrate.
No!
Oh, I fucking died. What you're supposed to do is you can get him into a cannon.
Oh my god.
I have one more attempt. Come on, I have to do this. Face right. Let's try not to get hit by these things now. If I game over again, I'm quitting. Like, I think this will be like... This is the absolute worst I have ever done in any video game ever. This really sucks. There we go. No! Okay. I do not appreciate your existence! Oh! Okay. If only this game had E-tanks. But it doesn't.
No!
Okay, I am so screwed. I have one health. Ugh! Okay. I don't like you. Oh, hit him! Hit him again! Okay. That only took forever. That gorgeous black background. Right, two left. See you next time.